Hello friends, welcome to GreyPot. Today I'm going to show you how to make this perfect Easter desserts, that is chocolate covered Easter eggs. These are one of those desserts you can literally die for. Let's see the ingredients. You need biscuits, powdered sugar, peanut butter, butter and some chocolate. To start with, melt some butter. Now pour it into a large bowl. Add some peanut butter. Here I've used homemade peanut butter. You can check the description for the recipe link or click the I button above. Now add some powdered sugar. You can adjust the sugar according to the sweetness you need for the dessert. Now combine it well. Take some biscuits, powder it and sift it. Now slowly add this powdered biscuit into the mixture. Use your hands to mix the mixture really well and try making balls out of it. If it is holding its shape, then stop adding powdered biscuit. Now try giving each balls an egg shape. Use your fingers to give the proper shape. Once you're done making all the eggs, you can freeze it for 1 hour. Meanwhile, let's melt some chocolate. I have used dark chocolate here and have tempered it really well. Now take those frozen egg balls. Now dip each one of them in chocolate, tap down the excess chocolate and place them on a parchment lined tray. You can add some sprinklers on top. If you have just melted your chocolate, then you may have to keep this in fridge until the chocolate sets. But I have tempered the chocolate so it gets solidified really fast and it gives a beautiful shine on top. To temper the chocolate, take some grated dark chocolate and melt it down on a double boiler. Once it is completely melted, take it out from the heat and bring down the temperature by adding one small piece of chocolate in it. Once the temperature comes down, again heat it on a double boiler for 1 minute. This will help you in tempering the chocolate. You can add any type or color of sprinklers or roasted peanut powders or powdered biscuits on top of this dark chocolate Easter eggs to give more festive look for this dessert. Now once it gets solidified, cut down the excess chocolate from the side to give a proper shape of an egg. These bite-sized Easter egg desserts are very soft, sweet and very delicious and definitely gonna make your friends happy during this Easter. So definitely try this recipe at home and share it with your friends and family during this Easter. Thanks for watching. Give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, and leave me a comment if you like the recipe. Click the logo to subscribe to GreyPot. Watch more videos from our channel and do follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Google+.